Habitat Mozambique work together with the government. They give us the name for the family that we look for. But Habitat had criteria. And when we selected this family, we go there to make sure that this family, they are in the Habitat's criteria. We don't build only the house. We give mosquito net and water purified. What we look is for the children to give better life. And we training the family to write a will to protect it and to make sure that one day when the mother or the grandmother passed away, the house stay with the children. We try to do small things to involve our whole community.
Oh,